Squash bugs are a common pest on pumpkins, zucchini, squash, melons, and they're hard to control without the use of synthetic pesticides. However, a university study found a significant decrease in the number of squash bugs and squash bug damage when nasturtiums were grown side by side with zucchini. Nasturtiums come in a wide variety of colors. I love to use them all. Not only the flowers are edible, but you can eat the leaves as well. They're great thrown in salads.